Donald Trump grabbing steel from China to use to build his buildings sounds insane, but you want to be president of the United States of America. You don't want to use American-made products, but how do you want to be a president of America, but you don't want to use America? You don't want nothing to made from America. You want to send everything out of America. It doesn't sound like you're an American to me. It doesn't sound like you're going for or fighting for the United States of America.